Minnesota First Lady Gwen Walz was in Eau Claire today, encouraging Wisconsinites to go vote. Walz visited a local campaign field office to rally and thank campaign supporters and volunteers just days before the election. State Representative Jody Emerson and Christian Phelps, a candidate for state assembly, delivered remarks earlier in the program. This is Walz's eighth visit to Wisconsin since Governor Walz joined the Democratic ticket.